So what's up, you two? It's your girl Yana, and today I'm back with another banger. Today I'm gonna be installing this beautiful wig on my little sister. Her name is Vicky, and she's 18 years old, guys. But I'm gonna be installing this wig on her. It's a black bob, and it's 10 inches. So we're gonna just get straight into this. We're gonna braid it down, and then I'm gonna install a wig. So just stay there with me. Guys, I'm gonna be installing this wig. I don't know the name of it. I'm gonna just put it in the description box, but it's a black bob and it is 10 inches. And I'm about to get to the process of putting the cap on, and I'm gonna pluck it, and it's gonna be good to go. Okay, so basically, I'm gonna let her show y'all everything that's in the bag. The bag is purple. This is the wig right now. It is 10 inches. It's cute. It's a blob, y'all. What else do they have in the bag? It came with a wig cap, and I already put one on. That's all it came with lashes or something. And period. It came with some lashes, period. And it also came with these cards. I don't know what this one is. And then it came with this one. And that's cute. Show in the back. So yeah, y'all stay tuned. I'm about to lay this install. So basically right now, y'all know I got to pluck it. I had just parted it, and I had put my taming on stuff on it, the purple bottle that I always show y'all. I put it on it, and then show them the hot comb. I'm going to hot comb it down, and then I'm going to pluck the edges and pluck it, and then it's going to be ready to install. So basically, this is how the wig looks. This is a 10-inch wig. It's not a T-part. I thought it was a T-part, but it's a lace. But I'm about to cut it, and I'm about to do the edges, and we're going to be done. I'm not gluing it because I'm going to make it glueless. Even though it's not glueless, I'm going to make it glueless. But yeah, I'm about to cut it, style it, and finish this TikTok. Okay, so basically, I just flat ironed it. Look how nice, y'all. I just flat ironed it, and then I'm about to... Oh, you can show them the side. And then now I'm about to do the two edges in the front, and then y'all going to be able to see after this how cute it is. Okay, so nice. Basically, I just did the edges. I'm going to let that dry because she's about to go to work. So I'm going to let that dry, and then I'm going to show y'all the finished product, and I'm going to conclude this video. It's nice for a bob wig. This is how bob is supposed to be. And look how nice I styled it and flat ironed it. So yeah, y'all make sure y'all go purchase this wig. This concludes the video. Y'all make sure y'all slide up and go purchase this wig, because you know my beautiful sister Slay. Comment and subscribe down below. I love you guys forever. Blow him a kiss for me. That's my intro. Period. Okay. What I want, don't report to nobody. I'm a bad bitch. Don't let them tell you that I'm average.